today, workers are going on the Chinese-owned app to tell their employers, I quit. This comes as a recent report shows older workers are in higher demand as employers feel that their generation tends to have a better work ethic. Joining me now is Culture Partners Chief Scientist of Workplace Culture. Now, Jessica Kriegel is here. Jessica, great to have you. Tell us about the differences in the generations when it comes to working and what the heck is going on with this QuitTok.
It's absolute insanity. I mean, what this is largely performative in nature. It's people in search of likes online trying to get attention because they're upset. And what that creates is irritation, first of all. But second of all, it creates a new dynamic that employers need to be aware of where your culture and your brand are now merging more than ever. If you have a bad culture, that's going to be on display now with social media and the multi-directional nature of information sharing. And your customers are going to know about bad culture experiences that your employees have. So that's as good of a reason as I've ever heard to really focus on culture if you want to win the game.
Well, I mean, the other thing is good luck getting your next job to these young people, because the next employer is going to look at your social media and they're going to know you quit on a social media app and you didn't even give the company 2 weeks.
It's absolute emotional immaturity on display. It's an emotion in search of attention. And it's unprofessional, it's inappropriate, it doesn't work, and it will come back to bite them.
Jessica, tell us about this rage applying. What are some problems with doing this? Tell me about what rage applying is.
Yeah, rage applying is having an emotion and then wanting to react to that emotion. Once again, it's more emotional immaturity. It's you're upset at work and now you're going to apply to as many jobs as you possibly can in protest of the upset that you have. What we have here is a classic case of workers feeling underappreciated and they're upset. And the fact is that rage dissipates and then you're left with the hangover of what you've done. We need to be thoughtful about the career decisions that we make. And what really great workers are doing right now is they're looking for companies whose purpose aligns with their purpose and they're finding purpose fit. Yeah. And the CEOs who are gobbling up all the great workers, the ones who are making their purpose clear, that's a much more appropriate way of going about this.
Well, they might also want to get educated on TikTok and the threat of communist China surveillance. Jessica, we're going to keep a spotlight on it. Good to see you this morning. Thank you so much, Jessica Kriegel, on Jobs Friday. We've got the jobs numbers coming out in about 40 minutes. But first, Madison Allworth is live in studio with a peek inside Peeps.